name is Paul. I'm the Mortise Lock Technical Representative for Sargent Manufacturing. Today, I'm going to show you how to change the handing of an 8200 series mortise lock. This also applies to our 9200, 7800, and 7900 series mortise locks. Before we begin, we're going to make sure the mortise lock is unlocked. You want to make sure your locking hub is in the vertical position and there's a gap between the red locking slide and the hub. When you rotate the hub, you'll notice that it moves back and forth. It's in the unlocked position. You need to make sure that the red locking slide is on the secure side of the door. In this case, we're going to be changing it to the other side. First, you're going to want to take a flat blade screwdriver and push in the red locking slide until it rotates to the other side of the lock. Now I'm going to show you how to rotate the direction of the latch bolt. With a large flat blade screwdriver, you are going to insert it into the spade-shaped hole. Rotate the screwdriver 90 degrees until the back of the latch bolt clears the front of the lock body. Rotate the latch 180 degrees and the latch will re-enter the lock body. The anti-pick latch is located underneath the latch bolt. It is self-adjusting and no adjustment is needed. And that's how you change the handing of our 8200 series mortise lock. If you need any further assistance, feel free to contact us at techsupport.sargent@assaabloy.com or give us a call at 1-800-727-5477.